So first take a look what do we have over here. So over here we have this go route, and then we have this metro app.router, and over here we are using go route object, the one that we created early. Now inside this go route constructor, we do see that we have initial location, which refers to the very first page or home page. Now inside this routes list, we do have go route constructor. Now inside this, we have path. Now path over here refers to the slash. So in this case, this slash and this slash, they match together. So anyway, right inside this, we have another list of routes. So over here we have detail and model. I mean, the route name, the first one is detail, the second one is model. Now each of them, they refer to certain screen or UI. In our case, the very first UI inside this route, we see this home screen. Okay, now this is what we see over here, and as well as you can see on the URL that this refers to our very first screen or the initial slash. Now I'm doing it on browser to be able to give you the better idea between go and push. Now look at this home screen over here. So inside this home screen, I have these three buttons: go, push, and go. So they refers to go, push, and go. Now over here we do see that we have context.go, and we have context.push, and we also have context.go. Similarities between go and push, that they will take you to a new route, whatever the route you mention. Now the difference happens when you go back to the earlier route or earlier page. Now let's take a look over here. We have go route over here. So over here we have go.context. Let's click on this, and we do see that it takes us to this detail page or detail route. And if we were to go back, definitely we'll go back to our home screen. Okay, now let's click on this one. So this one over here is referring to this route. Okay, let's click on this one more time. Now inside this, we do see that we have another two routes or two buttons that we can go and click. Now this one refers to the detail page. Let's take a look detail page over here. So over here we see the go model and push model, so which means that we can click on them and go to new pages. Now let's click on this. Now over here, actually I'm one step inside this route, but if I go and click and close this, it will take me to the very initial route. You see, these are very initial route. So I clicked over here, I clicked another go, and then I go back, and it takes me to the initial route. What initial route? The initial route we refer to this one over here. Let's click on this, and inside this we do see that we have push. Okay, so let's click on this push. Now we do see that it also pops up a model, but the main difference would be when we close this one. Let's close this. And we see that we didn't go back to initial route. We went back to the earlier route. So with push, what happens is that it pushes a new screen or page on the current one. And as you click and close that, it goes back to right before the earlier one, not the root one. It goes back to right before the previous one, like that, okay? But with go, what happens is that it doesn't matter wherever you go when you use this go.context. When you go back or close, it'll definitely take you to the root route. Once again, root route is inside this go route, which is this one. The other routes like detail and model, they are the sub routes of this go route. Okay, now inside this routes list, you can have many different go routes, and each of them might have their initial route. For this go route, our initial route is the slash route. Now let's click on this one over here. Now this is a push route. Okay, let's go ahead and click on this push. Now of course, if we go back, we'll definitely go back to the earlier route, because before this push, this is our earlier route, which is the main route or initial route, in this case, this one. Okay, now let's click on this one more time. Now inside this, we do have another go. Okay, now click on this go. Now if you click and close, what will happen? Guess? Well, definitely it will take us to this one, okay, which is this one over here. Okay, now there's another route over here. Now this is push model. Okay, push route. So let's go ahead and click on this. Now if we close this, definitely it won't take us to this one. Okay, it'll take us to the earlier one. Let's go ahead and click, and this is the earlier route, which was detail route. So once again, the main difference between go and push is that with go, wherever you go, if you go back, it will take you to the root route. Okay, And with push, it'll take you back to the earlier route, not the very first one. If you liked it, don't forget to subscribe and share this tutorial. Thank you so much.